What are your thoughts, Vivo?
We can do this.
Really?
Hesitantly. Same here. Hesitant, but I think we can do it.
So what are you three going to be doing?
Oh, I got a sore back, so Brent's going to have to give me a massage. Like...
No, you got to announce what you're going to be doing.
We're running from Melbourne to Werribee.
Hang on. Rephrase that. We're running from Penn Square to Werribee Station.
Prove that. Federation Square. Guy in a box.
Girl in the box.
Same difference.
Same
person.
Alright, so which way are we turning first?
Along the river, up to the docklands.
Yep, down Fred, across Fred, save it to the camera. Save that to the camera.
Alright, we're gonna run along the Yarra, up past the casino, down along docklands, then get on to Footscray Road, down through Footscray, Geelong Road, then Federation Trail back to Werribee.
You guys psyched?
No.
James, give us some Rocky music.
Hold on, you won't be able to hear anything here. This is a 1K mark.
33 to go.
33 to go.
Sprint finish?
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
Can you get a shot of the sun? Bloody hot.
I don't know, I can't really see the screen, it's that bright. How are you going, Bevo?
Strong as ox.
Huh?
My left testicle is full of cum, it's ready to rock.
You're going to be a ball of testosterone when you get back home.
Ball of testosterone.
But how's it feel that you've reached Williamstown Road?
Dead. I'm done. I need my pills.
So Fee, if you're watching, he needs his pills.
Whoa. Yeah, James.
Yeah, I know, I didn't see it. My feet slipped. Hold on, my chain come off.
Eight minutes a kilometer, still not bad.
Yeah. Where are we now? It's been about, you're well past the halfway point.
Both of us have really sore feet.
Which is understandable.
Not tired.
Because of the impact, and we haven't really got the best running shoes.
Fuck no.
Yeah. You've gotten this far already.
Yeah. Hit us.
15.8
an hour 50. Tell the camera.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
You're gonna make it.
Back's hurting. My toes are numb.
My calf muscles try to give me a right-legged boner. I'm a fucking wreck right now. Look at Brent, he's doing strong.
He's not, he's in the bro. He is doing strong, but he's still fucked, man. Come on, man, you can do this.
And my nipples, it's like I got a permanent nipple crack, but they're swollen up so. I swear, my nuts are going into my body at this moment. I can't feel anything.
Come on, dude. Lake Road's just up ahead. No, it's not, man. There's no giving up today.
Damn it. Damn it.
No giving up today, man.
Keep playing my trip. Boy, I'm gonna have a happy day today.
Don't worry, with the wind, I don't think the microphone's gonna pick anything up.
Triple quarter, that'll get it, alright? You better finish it. Was it nice, the triple quarter? Too big.
At 800 meters. Doing very well. What? Yeah, I was filming the whole time.
Fuck. It's difficult now because like the body's really warm and hot and whatnot, but it's arms are freezing.
Yeah, it's cold on the
bike. So those nipples, look how red they are. They're fucking burning. Look at that. They're underneath. Underneath the fucking nipple. I don't understand. My shirt is making me chafe my nipples. What was it? I've counted this thinking there'll be some issues here. They're so sore. I just want to put band-aids on them.
Do we have band-aids?
Huh? We can go past Sexy Lane and get you some nipple tape.
Oh, please.
The nipple tassels.
Yeah, no. Fuck, man. I might have to. Oh, no. If I run without a shirt now, I'll get windburn on them.
You want to swap shirts?
It shouldn't happen. This shirt is fully cotton. It wouldn't make a difference. And I got a spare also in the bag.
Trying to stretch it out.
I'm trying to stretch it out, my quad muscles start hurting.
Grab your toe with your left hand.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Dude, just stretch it out. You gotta grab it, it'll.
I'm stretching now.
One on your feet.
Yeah. Soldier, we are leaving. Get to the
What's it like seeing the Grizz's home?
Well, just looking for his car out the front. Might be a little bit early for him at the moment. But the big man will be there later.
Hey, how are those legs?
Oh, fuck, man.
How are those legs, man? What's going through your mind?
I can't keep running because my calf muscle's locked up after about 2 minutes. So I'm just trying to power my way through walking so I can build up some stamina again.
Where are you? There you are.
Back
to Werribee.
Final step for me, bro.
Arms are aching.
Final step.
So where'd we start?
Green dot. Finished red dot.
How you feeling, Bevo?
Just don't touch my leg.
You ran.
It's hot.
You finished it.
Still finished it. You prevailed, sore or not, you made it.
You made the whole distance without a motor.
Oh, Jesus.
How you feeling, Brent?
My back is so sweaty from that backpack.
My left leg is, I've been up north, so much pain even when I'm just